Hello everybody. After Radhika Jaitpal, we are presenting a very loyal and lovable student of Charai Nritya Kala Mandir, Isha Gadge. From her childhood, firstly, she was very regular. She never bunked class, never. Not in 10th standard, not in 12th. Now she is doing her graduation, but she's very regular. She always used to understand what's the meaning behind any instruction. Exact meaning, exact situation, exact expression she used to grab. And I really like that about her. She's very good in Abhinay Anga. She has played a romantic river in Henade Sirte. And it was really out and out romantic, but she has played it really nicely. You must watch that. She'll understand the situation, she'll think about it, and she'll follow her heart. And that's her greatest plus point, I would say. Isha is really, really very attached to me from day one. Isha is a promising student of this institution, and I have really, really high expectations from her. And she's trying to work hard fulfilling that. Isha is emotionally, technically, and ethically attached to Charai Nritya Kala Mandir. She won't hear a single bad word from anybody. It will hurt directly. She'll take it personally and she'll fight for it. So that is Isha. Isha, now we are presenting your solo performance. So it's a responsibility, and you know that. Watch Isha.
Hello everyone, and welcome to the Disciple series of our Charai Nritya Kala Mandir. I am a disciple of Kathak Nrityangana, Sau Sonia Panchali. And I cannot describe in words what Soniyati and Charai Nritya Kala Mandir means to me. Soniyati always says, at its core, dance is about happiness, bliss, and expressing what you feel at that very moment while performing. Indian classical dance form comes with discipline, its own set of rules and traditions that have been there for generations. However, watching Soniyati perform every time, it seems boundless. Though she maintains the authenticity and purity of the form, her vision transcends the boundaries. Soniyati has choreographed many ballets on contemporary subjects in pure Kathak. To mention some, Ved Shodhanti, a ballet on science experiments, Chess, Henade Sirte. She has choreographed Draupadi Vastraharan in Taal Ras, which is an Anvat Taal consisting of 13 matras. And I am lucky enough to be performing it in front of you, followed by a bandish in Ram Bhairav. Soniyati has got this bandish from Manjushri Pai. Soniyati has choreographed it in a way which depicts the state of mind of Draupadi after the Vastraharan. Before I begin, I would like to thank Mr. Swapnil Bhatti for tabla accompaniment, Mr. Shreyas Govitrikar for Lehra, Ms. Rachana Mule for vocals, Harshita Mule for Padhanta, Vijay Mule for sound and video editing, and a special thanks to Sakhil Parsuri for styling. With Sunyata's blessing, presenting Draupadi Vastraharan.
Huh? Take it.